A popular small town diner is getting closer to reopening after a massive fire. Duke Energy crews worked on electric at Catacorner Diner today. A fire destroyed the diner in Sullivan in November 2018. There was a groundbreaking last October. In this video, you can see how much work has been done since then. Today, we also learned the diner plans to reopen on April 15th, tax day.